Well, congratulations on your call up to Washington. What did that mean to you?
Thank you. It was awesome. You know, it means I didn't give up on my dream, and finally I got a call, and I was happy to be there.
Now, we know you have a monster slap shot like Ovechkin. Did he have anything to say to you when he was up there?
No.
Fellow Russian, no? Did you tell him he's standing in your spot?
Oh, no.
Okay. One thing I asked Nikita Kashurski, who grew up with Ovi, is what can you do better than Ovi? What can you do better than Ovi?
I don't know. He's scoring 53 goals in the season, so...
He said he could take face-offs better than him.
Maybe.
Now, go through the goal that you scored in the NHL.
Well, I kind of went in front of the net, like dirty areas, and I got a rebound.
Okay, and it was... A little bit more of a finesse goal than your usual slap shot, right?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, they all count.
Hard-working goal.
Yes. How did it feel getting that on Henrik Lundqvist, who's got the Vezina yet?
Oh, it's a great feeling, you know, when you score in the best goalies in the world.
How'd the other teammates treat you when after the goal?
Oh, obviously, it would be more fun if a team won a game, but everybody congrats me.
Okay.
He knows you're coming, so if you can just wait right there.
Now that time has passed, let's reflect a little bit. What was your time in Reading? How was it valuable to you, particularly the championship run?
I think it's a great development league, and Larry Corville trusted me, played me a lot, so it's helped me a lot.
And I'm in a lot of the playoff series, in particular in the Stockton series, you were a real difference maker. They didn't know how to account for you on the ice. How does that feel when you feel like they're, you know, they just can't stop you?
I don't know. I try to play hard every game and try to don't think about other teams and just play my game.
Now let's talk about Coach Corville for a little bit. What has he given you that other coaches didn't?
He trusted me. He believes me. And that first year pro, I got some... confidence on my shoulders, and it's just helped me develop.
Anything you want to say just to the Reading fans?
Have a great playoff, and hopefully you win the cup.
How did the guys in the locker room take his going up and his getting a goal in the NHL?
I mean, it's unbelievable. He's played in the East Coast for a while and worked his way up. He did the same thing. And it's, I think, for him, an unbelievable feeling playing his first game and then even scoring his first goal up there. So he did a good job, and congrats him.
The guys give it to him down here in the locker room? No?
No.
No. Okay. I just wanted to get your perspective on that.